Read my lips.
Thinking about new ways to harm our country and our people, and neither do we.